Welcome to Coin Pusher R1. This one's called Super Towers. Big old towers in there today. So we've got a gold dollar right there. Got both cars in the game. They're in behind the towers. So this might be interesting. And we got mystery bag back there in the corner. $5 million buy-in, and that gives 100 quarters. So let's get to pushing. Yeah, these are gonna come crashing down right here. Here we go. All right, I'll go for the white core this time. I've been on a losing streak with the red one for a while. Try the white one. I'll probably lose with that one too. Alright, red one's jumped off first. He's upside down. There goes the white one. Okay, that's all of our 100 quarters. So we'll be right back. Okay, we are back. Let's get to pushing. Come on, need a good push. And some big towers up there. There's the gold dollar down there. Both cars not making much progress. I think the towers are moving faster than the cars are. Well, I think we need to move this up because them tires just about to make their move. Don't want to miss that. Especially the one on the right. Yeah, it's just about sitting there twisting and turning. Come on, good push. Turn it some more. Okay, we got the dice falling off now. And the cars, there goes that one. Okay, let's go back down here to the cars. So you watch that go. Red cars. Gonna be close. Close race right there. I think the red car's gonna get it. got the red car. Red car wins. Okay, the white car's still down there. We'll put it back on this tower here because it's just about to come down. Come on, good push. I'll give you a shot down here real quick. Got the white car hanging on the edge there. Now back to the tower. There it goes. Wow. Awesome. Just dropped the white car. I just missed it. Didn't quite make it. Wow, we got a bunch of chips in there now. Well, as I'm playing this game, we still haven't quite made it to 1,000 yet. I'm sure by the time this video comes out, it will be 1,000. Right now, we're at 977. So I'm sure we'll get there here shortly. I dropped another chip in the game. Hate when I do that. I got another $500 chip in there. Yep, that can be hard to get out of there. Okay, we're getting this cleared out. Yeah, we're getting it all piled up over there. May have to call the maintenance department out here and fix that right there. I guess we'll keep on going until we get to round two. Get all this cleared out. All them $10,000 chips we lost on the... Well, we actually didn't lose them. Because we get everything on the shelves in the second round. So we're doing okay. It's on the next round. If we lose anything on the shelf, we lose it. So we're doing okay. We're doing okay. All right. Well, I hope everybody's having a good day. Nice and sunshiny day today. How much more of this we're gonna get. It's still pushing. Come on, good push. Well, I think we're fixing to go to round two anyway. Almost got all that big old, there we go, got all that mess. Yeah, we gotta get that corner out there cleaned out, right there. Starting to pile up in there. Okay, I guess we'll go to round two. So we'll be right back. Okay, we are back. Got everything stacked in there looking pretty cool. Got a mystery bag in there. Got all four dice in there. Here's a gold dollar. There you go, ma'am.
Thank you. Good luck.
So let's get to pushing. Here we go. Got four dice in there. Hope they don't lose none of them. Hanging there on the edge, flips over on that blue table there. We're gonna lose it. Oh, good. Fell the right way. That's good. Alright, got that. Well, I would say we have probably lost both of them dice. They get over there on the side, they will not move. That's too bad. We still got one in the middle though. Yeah, we might as well land it on a blue table because it gets over there by the gutters. It's done. Okay, I need a good push. There it goes. Oh, we lost another dice. Wow. Well, I hope that black bag got some dice in it. If not, yeah, we got one dice there in the middle there. So out of four, we only got one. That's really going to cut it down. Okay, good push. Bank today. I appreciate my new subscribers, my old subscribers. Appreciate each and every one of you. Keep this channel going. Without you, this channel probably wouldn't make it. There goes the mystery bag. Well, not quite. There it goes. Alright. Yeah, it won't take long now. See what's in that black mystery bag. And we'll go to round three here shortly. Roll the dice. See how much we're going to win. Come on, need a good push. Everything in this round, everything over here on the side tables over there, we lose. So we lost some $5,000, some $10,000 chips. Lost three dice. So this game is... It's doing okay, I think. Come on, good push. Yeah, we got a bunch of that. We're just about done. I think I'll try to get them other three $10,000 chips right there on the left. So what we don't get in this round, we basically lose everything. Everything. There we go. Moving real slow now. I think we're about done. Well, we'll try one more. A couple more clips here. I got a couple more handfuls here. Try that. a few more. Okay, last handful. Well, that's gonna do it. So we'll call them back here and we'll get everything set up for round three. That's where we roll the dice, see what our multipliers are gonna be. So we'll be right back. Okay, we're back. I'll show you what's in this mystery bag. $100,000 chip. Awesome. All right, more dice. What is that, six dice? Cool. Well, that'll help a bunch. You only got one dice. So we'll call them back here and get everything set up. So we'll be right back. Okay, we are back. Should have seven dice in there. So roll them dice and see how much our multipliers are gonna be. So let's get to pushing. Need some good numbers. So glad it's seven instead of one. Can't believe I lost the car race again. Picked the white car and lost again. Okay, we got a 6, 3, and 3. Can't win for losing. Okay, we got a 6, 4, 4. Got two more to go. 3 and a 5. So we got a 5, 3, 3, 6, 3, 4, and a 6. That's some pretty good numbers. So I think we'll stop right there. So I think that was a really good game. Especially with all them dice in there. So I put the game total right here. I'll put the dice count here. And the dice count times the game total. Put that right here. And then minus 5 million from the grand total. Put that right here. Alright, thanks for watching. See you next time on Coin Pusher R1.